think I, he said, I think Steph's a great player and what he brought to this team was special. So miss, I don't know if I say miss. He was a guy that was reliable. You could look to. He's going to have the juice each and every day. I'm sure he's bringing it over there in Houston. So definitely you can't say you don't miss that. But I'm very happy with what we have going on here and how our guys have been working.
And I mean, I think it was a very professional answer. Like I think I want my quarterback to say that. I mean, he has to miss Stefon Diggs, bro. Like, you know, he's one of the best receivers in the league, bro. You're going to miss a receiver of that caliber. But at the end of the day, I mean, he could like his new situation. He got a lot more options now that he doesn't have Stefon Diggs. So maybe this will aid Josh Allen or allow Josh Allen to put the team on his back more.
Hey, I think as Josh Allen holding the position and the hierarchy as a player is on that team, I feel like there is no other thing that he can't say. But, like, what would it look like if he went up there and be like, yeah, I miss Stefon. You know what I'm saying? Like, hey,
but I wish he could be honest and go up there and be like, of course I miss him. It's Stefon Diggs, but I love the receivers we got right now. I'm okay, not saying that's what I'm saying. Like, I wish people could be more honest.
Like he said. That's what I feel right. Like he said.
First off, there's a couple things. I would love to know what the F happened. What actually happened with these guys that caused the breakup, bro? Like, I would love to know that because, like, to think about Steph and Josh Allen, bro, like, the plays that they made throughout the years, bro, like, from start to finish, it was a dynamic duo, bro. Like them guys really was locked in with each other. Like when the play break down, because you knew Josh Allen was a person who he bought time with his scrambling ability, right? There was never a spot on the field that Stefon Diggs couldn't break his route to where Josh Allen couldn't find him, let alone get the football to him. So like those scramble drill connections, bro, some of the best in the league over that period. And it's like, who do you trust that can do something like that, bro? Like, let alone, like, of course you're going to work on some chemistry, right? But Stefon, his football instincts was top tier. So when he says something like he's professional in a sense, I don't disagree with y'all, and he's talking about his teammates. But I think there are several different things where you can sit here and say, yeah, like, I'm going to miss this about Steph. And you can still, in a way, challenge your receivers because it's like, who going to step up to the plate?